Quadrax.com. I'm standing with Dan and Muscles. Good afternoon, gentlemen. Why Muscles?
Oh, well, actually.
Actually, Racer gave me the nickname.
Yeah?
The guy that's playing the final table, yeah. He gave me the nickname for whatever reason. I don't know why he calls me Muscles. He just, I think he finds me attractive.
Why Dan?
Well, that's what I was named by my parents. But
Racener gave you that name as well?
No.
You are
he calls
Dan.
Me Lucky.
Oh, you're Lucky. You are Racener people. Why?
We're just kind of, we didn't really grow up with the kid like a lot of his friends, but we've been playing locally with him since he was like 18. And then, on his first gambling trip ever, we went to Aruba. Just that's where he could play legally there close for his young age. So we're happy for him, and he's a solid player, and, you know, it's good. It's good for our whole Bay Area. We've always had a strong group of players come out of Tampa, and it's nice to have someone representing Tampa right now.
I said Racener people like it's an alien species. I'm sorry.
Hey, they are different folks of people.
He is an alien. He's like he's crazy
he's
good.
He's not your average guy.
No. So what about you? How did you? What's your story with Mr. Racener?
I met him playing poker about 3 years ago, and he started doing real well, and we just hung out together, and I want a few. Start traveling, drinking, and
you guys saw him evolve from the get-go.
Yes.
Yeah. What can you tell us about that? What kind of an evolution was it?
Well, he went. He did real good his 21st birthday. 5 days after his 21st birthday, he came in third or fourth, and he went way up and just was a maniac for a while. And then he went way down, and then he went way up, and then he went way down, and he's just been a roller coaster ride for the kid. But now. We're real happy. For him. So,
free gum for the whole Rio if he takes this down.
Free gum for the whole
lifetime supply
for the whole Racener section,
the whole world, for the Racener people, for the Racener planet,
for the Racener aliens.
Is he chewing gum?
Yes, you know he's making it cool again. What's up with you guys' game?
Just kind of playing a lot of cash games in Tampa. They've recently raised the stakes for us down there, so. You can find us at Derby Lanes or Hard Rocks about any day of the week.
Awesome. And you too?
I play a lot of tournaments. I've won a few. So, but done real well. But I got my kids now, and for the last year, I haven't been able to travel a whole lot. But I'm going to get back into it. John, Caitlin, and Felicia, hello.
How's it going, guys?
No, I just want to say hi to my wife, Jan, and Anna and Dan. Take care.
And I'd like to give a shout-out to you guys.
Thanks,
you're really cool. Good luck.
Thank
and
you
have no fear.
Racers here.
That's what I was going to say.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Don't one-up me like that, Muscles.
Jesus.